Oh no! Shit!
Ow! Get out!
Face it! Kids are rotten little shits! When I served our country, I learned a lot about changing behavior and winning people over. Offer candy, then a butt of the gun to the face! Buy my book, Hitting Kids Works Wonders, today!
Channel X. Weasel News.
Laszlo claims he was molested into cutting his hair.
Athletes are supporting Carl Wilkins, saying they use performance-enhancing drugs, too.
Talent show host Laszlo the events that caused him to change his appearance.
I wouldn't do this to myself. There are dark forces out there, okay? Cults, I mean, Vinewood isn't all it's cracked up to be. Seriously. Now, if you excuse me, I gotta go to therapy. Penis.
Bill News.
Over 20 professional baseball, football, basketball.
Hey, Sugar Plumps.
Daddy, I'm in trouble.
What is it? Money? Drugs? Your mother.
There's this guy. He's been following me around. I think he's about to do something.
God bless pharmaceuticals.
Where are you?
Vinewood Plaza.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh, yeah. We'll talk.
It's another beautiful southern San Andreas morning. Smog, traffic, and bullshit. All on town.
Cock-sucking asshole.
Let's see if we can find him.
I last saw him around the corner. Hawaiian Snow. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV. Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
Good morning, Los Santos.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition?
Well,
you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
But it's nice to know that we are leaving future generations with miles and miles of...
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza.
Electronic life starts to close in on you. Turn on nonstop.
I was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
Yeah, videos.
Well, now you just gotta find a way to make money out of it.
A great track. Maroon 5, Moves Like Jagger. Classic.
Why are we stopped?
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stock.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
Ah! Purple car! That's him! Fuck! He's on to you! Let's go! You should... Oh my God! You killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it! I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him.
This was infinitely more persuasive.
He never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess. He really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay, that's right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good. That's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye!
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once. Daddy's back, bitches!
Ugh, the things we do for our health. Drinking grass? Really? Ugh. Ugh, kills a disgusting weed. Should be left in the ground.